In this video, we will demonstrate how to apply the Combat Application Tourniquet, also known as CAT. The CAT can be used to control potential life-threatening bleeding. The Combat Application Tourniquet consists of the following components: the adjustable band, hook and loop fastener used to hold the initial placement of the band, the windlass, a small rod used to further tighten and lock the band in place, the time strap used to secure the windlass and write the time the CAT was applied to the limb. Prior to applying the tourniquet on a victim with potential life-threatening bleeding, you should protect yourself by putting on gloves. Once gloves have been donned, expose the wound. You may have to cut the clothing off to expose the wound. After the wound is exposed, assess where to place the tourniquet. There are a few things to consider in regards to placement of the tourniquet. Never place the tourniquet over a joint. Apply the tourniquet directly on the skin, never over clothing. Once you are ready to place the tourniquet, unbuckle the tourniquet, then wrap the band around the limb. Place the tourniquet at least 2 to 3 inches above the wound. Once you have the tourniquet in the correct position, thread the band through the buckle and pull as tightly as you can. It is expected that the victim hurts and may cry out in pain. Secure the band using the hook and loop fastener. Next, twist the windlass until the bleeding stops. Then secure the windlass under the clip. The white time strap should also secure the windlass. Write the time on the tourniquet with a marker. If the tourniquet is placed properly, you should not be able to slide your finger between it and the victim. If the bleeding is not controlled, assess if the windlass can be further tightened. If it cannot be tightened further, place a second tourniquet more proximal or closer to the victim's body.